What is going on, everybody? Kid Me here. Welcome back to another Rec Room video. So as you guys know, there is a new Rec Room original coming out. It's actually Wild West themed. It's coming out on the 11th of August for Rec Room Plus members. So if you have Rec Room Plus, you actually get early access for the game. But if you don't have Rec Room Plus, it will be coming out on August 16th or August 18th. I can't remember. Yeah, there's actually been some leaked gameplay footage that was leaked by Rec Room Leaks. Go follow their Instagram page. Very, very good page. He put it on his story like, I think 10 hours ago. But yeah, I'll play the clip here. Clip's only like 15 seconds, but we can break it up. The first part, pretty much all you can see is the player shooting the revolver, so it's got 6 bullets in it. So now we know what the revolver looks like. I already talked about it in a different video. Well, I'm guessing there's going to be 2 teams, blue and red, but this one was blue. It looked like there was a stage there. On the stage was some skunks and some cactuses up there. Also had some wooden boxes and hay bales. It said ready fire, so I'm guessing this is just going to be a shooting range. Maybe at the start of the game, this is just a little feature where you can practice your aim. The revolver looks very cool. You shoot it 6 times, it shoots cork. As you shoot it, it's got some recoil, as you can see. And when you reload, the cylinder that holds the bullets pops out and then pops back in automatically. There's like a banner at the top of the stage. We can't make out every word it says, but for now, we just have this. It says restoration in progress, the rec room, HIS something. I'm not sure what else it says. Maybe it says history something. In this next clip, we can see it looks like they have a double barrel shotgun. It's silver at the front. And we can see a bunch of stuff. We can see all different buildings. It kind of looks like a farm there. Got like a shelter. It's got the train rails as well. Pretty much when they're shooting the double barrel shotgun, it's got some recoil as well, which looks very cool. You actually get to shoot twice. So you can shoot 2 bullets at once and then 2 bullets at once again. And when it reloads, the front of it, the silver part of it just drops down and comes back up automatically. One of the buildings that looks like a farm actually has a banner at the top as well. Actually says Showdown Theater with some musical notes above it. And in this little few second clip, all we get is just some buildings and stuff and the backdrop of what the game looks like. And also a gun. We can't see the front of it, so we don't know if it's double barrel or it's a single barrel. But yeah, we can see the hand, the bottom handle of it coming back and forth, so that might connect to something. When it's reloading, it just has a little button at the top that you push back and push forward. And yeah, that reloads the gun. Also, just letting you guys know, all of this footage was recorded on PC version. But for now, we don't actually have any virtual reality Rec Room Showdown gameplay footage. Yeah, anyways, that's all we have for now. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, leave a feedback in the comment section below, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye, thank you for watching.